Hi, my name is Afshin Abbas and today I'm here to review about a product which is very much favorite for me. It gives you a really matte look. Yes, we along with the glowing skin, we need matte look as well, isn't it? So yes, today I'm going to show you what really makes my skin look matte as well as glowing. So the product I was talking about is this. Yes, it's Lakme Whitening Rose Powder with sunscreen, along with, oh my god, compact with sunscreen. Isn't it amazing? Yes, it's, and let me tell you that this is just a superb product and I really love it. Let me show you how it gives me a matte look. And first of all, let me tell you that how I knew about this product. I got to know about this product from Nykaa. Yes, while I was searching for, you know, sunscreens, and I just look for collections it has, and then I searched about this, and let me tell you that it's such a nice product with such less cost. Yes, it's just 160 rupees, only 160, and just see this grey packaging, so good, isn't it? So yes, now I'm going to show you how it really looks on my face and how it gives me the matte look I want. You open it like this. Yes. And it has this. It has some powder on it. Because I just dabbed it. With this puff, you can use it. Or you can buy another puff like I've bought. This Moon Fair puff. It just comes around 10 rupees or 20 rupees. So basically, now I'm going to apply it and show you guys how it looks on my face. So, are you guys ready? Yes, I'm ready with it. So yes, let's start. You just need to do this with your nail or your finger. Just do this. Some product will come out because it has holes here. Yes, you can see it has 5 holes here through which the product will come out. Yes. Now, you need to do the puff like this. And take the product. And apply it. Under your eyes, here, and here, just the way we contour. Oh, wow. Just have a look at this. Just see this side and this side. Isn't it showing a lot of difference? Yes, of course it will, because it's giving a matte look in just one touch. Miracle, isn't it? Okay, now the other part. Okay, you need to apply this here also. So that when you contour, you can give the brown shadow here or the contouring powder here. And then the whitening will be here. Like it will be showing your apple cheek like this. Yes. Okay. So this set I've applied, you can see the difference between this and this. Now the other side. Wow, just have a look. It's giving a whitish and pinkish look as well. So guys, don't use this much because, you know, much amount of whitening powder will whiten your face that much, and just a little amount is enough for your full matte finished look. And let me tell you that this powder is just amazing. While if you'll be using any compact or something, you need to rub it and, you know, apply it on your full face, and it would, like, you know, give that patchy look on your face. But this doesn't even give a patchy look, and it gives a matte and really good face. And when you sweat, it doesn't comes out as the makeup is removing, so, you know, cakey face it becomes. No, this is such a light compact we have here, that it gives you a really good look. Just have a look at this. And let me tell you, if you want to use it as compact also, you can use it like that. Like, you can use it on your full face also. At that time also, you will be having no difference on nothing bad or nothing cakey will it look. It will be just giving you a really light look. And let me tell you that this powder, Lakme Whitening Powder, is just amazing. So you can go and try it. And right now, you can buy it from any retail shop you want. So guys, you can see the difference, like how it was looking before and how it's looking now on my face. So the same way it'll look on your face also, because I already have done my base, so I've applied it on top of that. So do your base first and then apply it, because without foundation, if you'll apply it, it'll not look bad. But still, we always use a foundation and then only apply your powder. So yeah, just have a look. So thank you for watching this video, guys, and please subscribe our channel, Apna Review.